when I was a sophomore in college, I wandered into the media lab one day at the library, and somehow began watching these Frontline documentaries, which were on VHS, and fell into them and was kind of amazed. And then later in my career, as I became more involved in doing this kind of work myself, it was the great high point to actually work with people from Frontline.